Erka.
I'm with chat. Metallica is overrated. I'm with it.
Yeah, but Master of Puppets and Ride the Lightning and Kill 'Em All are all classics.
Megadeth is way better.
Yeah, what about Highway to Hell?
Highway to Hell is
Back in Black.
No, that's
TNT.
That's Arena Rock. Those are all Tony Hawk's Pro Skater songs.
Those are all great songs. What is this? That are great.
What is this?
That
An
is
artistic
oh.
member of the Blue Man Group.
Oh shit. What? I mean, there's not enough. Oh, is that a nose pass?
Hello?
Hello? I was gonna guess Moai, but
Jesus.
What the fuck is happening?
Don't you look at my mustache.
Oh.
It's the only one I got.
Dan, dan, dan.
That's actually terrifying.
Yeah, that is. Oh, that's his ear, not his eye. I thought there was a second eye.
There's gonna be a post on the subreddit that's like, oh, that face when picture's gonna be there.
That face when it's my or that face when Nick blocks the stammer. It's the perfect NLSS circle jerk post today.
Oh, now you told them, and now they're all gonna do that one. You should have let them be.
And well, and then you can come up with a second order post, which is Dan looking at the subreddit.
I win.
Do you guys still have a printer, by the way?
Yes.
Yeah. I do, but I haven't had it plugged in like 5 years.
We are one of the rare people that bought a printer after going printerless because we got assigned stuff from time to time.
Yeah, that's like the only reason I have mine.
Oh, and you got to print it out and
you got to sign it and scan it.
Oh, no.
Shit, I don't even remember what it was last time.
It was cough.
Yeah, it's not that this time.
It was jaw last time.
Well, yeah, his was jaw.
It was cough one of those times.
This little thing was.
Malf, you need to open up an exhibit of these faces.
Yeah, I would totally go to that.
Oh, God.
Yeah, this could be
your
trademark. Ooh, I love it. That's really good.
There's such a style.
What?
Just you wait, bitches.
I thought he was blowing a house down.
Cubes.
I typed in Dino because I thought that was a typical Italian with a pompadour name. I don't know if that's
I can't let you win, Star Fox.
Fuck you.
Wow. He was being right, cheeky.
Yeah. After
I
all
get
that,
it.
After
He's
all
a
that.
Cheeky fucker, this guy.
Da 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 da.
Well, trying to drag then. Everybody down.
I might
with
be
him.
The next Picasso. You guys don't even know.
You might be the next fuck off, so. After Nick turned me into new NL, talking about those people mummying themselves alive, I looked up a picture of it on Wikipedia, and there's like this Vietnamese guy died during meditation, and they just kept him like on display and put sunglasses on him in their temple. He looks pretty Jesus. Cool.
Yeah, I thought I could try to make a reference back to that, but it just didn't really work out.
It was a good attempt. That explains why he looked like kind of a weird ghoul.
Mouth.
Oh no.
Oh God.
Oh,
no!
What was his rhythm? What was he
on? Oh, fuck. We've gone way too far with this.
Just guess three-letter words. You'll get it eventually.
There's only about 10,000 of those.
We're literally three people guessed it without any fucking knowledge of the word whatsoever.
Well, it is in the picture.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I get 2 points. That's
nice, yeah. The face keeps getting better every time, too. It's like almost a human being. It was the kind of guy that would, like, if you saw him on the street, you'd be like, you're not from around here.
Excuse me, sir, are you Jay Leno?
Yeah, it was knobbed twice.
I mean, there's probable cause there, you know? You drew Squidward.
Yeah!
It's just as it happened to look like a penis temporarily.
Yeah, inside of a vagina.
Kind of did look like, I mean, like a weird one, but
yeah.
I'm not here to shame people.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's Malf.
Oh, it's a house.
He's a wild card right now. Oh, it's got a hell of a lot of perspective on his truck.
That's a wedge.
That's, yeah.
That's,
it'd be delicious.
Extreme rollover risk on this vehicle.
Okay, it's an amber lamp.
What?
What? Oh. Josh got it.
Josh. Oh, yeah. It's gotta be this right here.
Yeah.
Got it.
That's really good. He's got to stick his head out the window because there's no windshield.
He's also just a floating head inside of an ambulance.
That's the emergency, I suppose.
This is meta beyond meta.
I am
so here we go.
We've gone like 3 cules deep, dude.
3 cules. I forgot. That's a real thing.
Yeah.
You're fucking making fun of me real fast, brother.
What is this island head face?
It's an Easter Island head.
Yeah, it's a Moai head.
Oh, can you imagine if people look like that?
Yeah.
Just little sticks with big old potatoes on the top?
Sure the Moai people did.
They're actually live people just buried up to their necks. What the fuck?
All right, yeah.
I want to watch this movie.
Oh, it's a lady one.
You can tell she's female just by her nose.
Oh my fucking god.
That's so creepy because I'm imagining it like with just 4 strands of hair.
What?
They're gonna make out. They're together a lot. They're probably howling inside.
What letter can even go there?
Oh.
Oh, obviously it's this thing.
Ah!
I didn't.
Yo, what happened to her left leg? Her
perspective. Falling head over heels, dude.
Why was she reaching out and grabbing him? That was fun.
Good show today, everybody. Oh.
I like the fart the most.
You actually just farted into your mic. I've actually made that joke before that there will be a time when we fart into our mics for entertainment.
Should have known that it would be Josh.
I really didn't want us to actually do it though. The ear weird chain links though. What is that?
Yeah, that's pretty weird.
Oh, it's mouth. Right, okay.
He's just signing his drawing.
That could be in a museum, man.
This guy looks really happy.
Oh, fuck.
He's got red hair.
Swastika tattooed on his head.
Wait.
That's just it then, huh? Oh, wait.
Okay.
He's gonna eat a pellet.
He's sucking in a cheese ball.
Really does look like he's sucking in a cheese ball, doesn't it?
Yeah. Does anyone else feel like that's the head from Zardoz?
Yeah.
Zardoz.
I guess
Zardoz.
It doesn't look that much like Sean Connery to me. What is wrong with this man?
So there's like a blue arrow.
Yeah.
Goes to the cheese ball. And
indicates
then
different vectors.
No, it's a cheese ball with a blue pimento in it.
Yeah. He's got like, it's some kind of medicine, but I'm not taking it the whole way down there.
You got one point.
One point. What? Orange?
Can I get the point back?
Your moves.
But why didn't I get the draw?
Because you didn't put it down fast enough.
Are you fucking god fuck? Alright, just draw a jaw, because that's what it was.
You don't have to tell him twice.
Okay, good, he got the jaw down.
There's just something like about the gap where his eye's supposed to be. It just freaks me out.
This is all
encompasses matter. It's all of the things in the universe.
He has a E3. His ear is
E3. As a matter of fact, his ear is E3. You don't even be matter.
Oh, no. What is...
Oh, this looks good.
It's a freaking, like, garlic or something. Oh, god damn it!
Ryan.
Wouldn't have been a Pinterio stream if somebody didn't say the word.
Like this earth, you mean?
Yeah. Oh, Nick. What in the world is
Oh, Nick. God.
Nick.
Oh. Yes. The lips deep V.
The lips make it so much worse.
What the f-
Oh, sweet baby jingle crimer. Oh.
Help.
You gotta do the ear, dog.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot the ear.
Is he holding a bullet? Like a 5.56 round?
It does look like... Oh my fucking god.
Chat, you know what to do. Chat, go, 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 go.
What?
Rob! It was worth it. Rob, I don't know why, but it was worth it.
No, Rob, why?
Oh. Okay. Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right.
And now we know why he kills his whole family with a 9mm round. All
right. Okay. I mean, how the fuck?
I'm so glad this is over.
I'm glad that came around the other side, because it sort of made it worth some of the time.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fucking goddamn.
Yeah, everybody can do one.
I've inspired a new world.
Oh, what?
They're getting the optometrist eye space.
Mace of base.
They test your mucous membrane pressure. Oh, no! It's a dragon!
All right. It's a Black Mirror episode. What is the world? All right, yeah. Okay.
This is Donnie Darko?
Yeah.
What is this?
This is Donnie Darko.
What? Is it? No. Goodbye. This is the end of the
show. I don't know what that means. I don't get it at all. I only get the beginning. Macedonian!
Oh my god.
No.
Well, let's take some time to pick our channels. Why don't we start with Malf?
Oh, here we go. I have to keep with my thing.
I hate that song.
It
so
haunts
much.
My dreams.
It really does.
No. Here it comes.
Austin, why do you hate me so much?
You I don't hate you, Mouth.
You want to fucking cool. throw fisticuffs? Because I'm ready.
Fisticuffs?
Fisticuffs.
I want that as a tattoo.
Let's drop some fisticuffs.
I want those lips, and I want that eyeball floating.
What I miss?
You could almost make another face in the negative space from, like, the reverse face that would come out of that face. And then have the two share an eye.
Oh, Lord.
Oh. I don't know how to spell this word.
Austin already knows what it is.
Got it.
What?
Okay, I gotta draw the other half.
Oh, man.
What?
Yeah, no, it's actually a good drawing.
Is it though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It
is. Yeah, seemed good to me.
I think I partly made it needlessly confusing because I'm listening to the Whirlyrig theme on repeat, and I'm on like the fourth cycle now, and it's freaking me out.
Oh no.
Oh, here he goes, the face.
Ooh, different lips this time. He had kind of a Bungeon nose last time, too, and now he's got, like, a big old Mano Ginobili.
I hope Bungeon becomes a recurring character.
Oh, he's got a freaking Golgi body
his
on
name?
His head.
His name is Bungeon?
Bungeon.io.
His name is Bungeon. Ben Bungeon. He's a normal man, except he ages backwards weird, huh? What is this eyeball?
I hate this.
This looks like a man-made archipelago in Dubai.
It's a Picasso of an anime character.
Oh, that's horrifying.
Yeah, you imagine how he feels.
What?
Austin knows all the words. I think he, you know.
We have M-A-L right now. Is this just a picture of you?
I got it. Too.
I don't know if this is what this looks like, though.
I don't know what it looks like, to be honest, so I just picked the next kind
of... Do you have this just a dictionary of words in front of you, Austin?
The rice
no,
guy, thank you as well.
The game has a lot of repeat words.
He's played through the entire...
I don't think this guy's going to make
blanket.
It.
Yeah. There's a blanket. This is a blanket. I didn't want to do anything too racist, whatever, you know, controversial.
Yeah. Were you not here for the genesis of hood milk?
No, I just, you get the way, sometimes you guys just say milk wrong. Like,
yeah, it's a classic Northern Ontario combo. You get a hot dog and some hood milk.
Hot dog.
It's like hood milk.
It's slowly turning into a weird Sonic the Hedgehog for me.
Yeah, now it looks like he's got like a luchador mask on and you're looking at him from the side.
Oh god, we're on 2x Whirlyrig now. This is 2x speed.
I mean, I like it.
Well, it clearly only can do with the lower body, so.
All right, he's got a pitchfork for a hand.
Yeah. No, that could be a book.
Oh! He's got a chunk out of him. He's been fighting bears, dude.
Yeah, he's bleeding.
I think he tried to punch a kangaroo.
Oh, he's been fucking disemboweled.
Oh.
I still don't really understand what's going on with his hand, but...
Gonna put him back in, man.
That's his fingers?
Xenomorph coming out of his chest?
People do actually try to push their intestines back into their body.
I would.
New Age
it's
costly.
Fucking creepy, man.
I'm not going out like a bitch if my intestines get taken out. I'm going to try to shove those fuckers back in.
It's usually symptomatic of a larger problem if your intestines are out.
It's fair to say.
Is there any situation where your intestines are out where you're like not totally fucked?
Yeah, you pushing them back in saved your life.
You're in the war, you get shot, and then they bring you back to the helicopter.
I
Forrest Gump style.
Damn, I guess that would be
yeah.
Insane.
How do you make things on YouTube go 2x again?
How do you think, make things go faster, you said?
Yeah.
Click like, little gear and then go to speed, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Dude, this is pretty good. Yo, this is killing it, man!
Oh, this guy's up in the sky now.
I'm not drawing this. This is weird.
I'm so fucking... this is hurting me in my brain.
Wait, why are you hurting?
What are you watching something in 2x? It's really freaking him out.
Turn it up?
Yeah, increase the volume.
Man, I guess I'll turn it up. It doesn't get any faster than this.
Don't play this, but you won't play Brain Power for your chat. It's pretty fucked up.
yeah, that's the pro tip is you have both streams up, Ryan on 2x and mine at 0.25 speed.
Man, this really does mine for you. You ain't wrong. Oh, this is like a Tom Waits song now. Versa poopata poli. Human ostrich, thanks for the resub.
Oh, wait. Can I erase just part of it?
No.
What part do you want to erase?
It's all or nothing.
I don't think you want to erase any of it.
Just put a red line through whatever you don't want.
The lips.
I just got a...
Oh,
you got the money shot.
He's got chisels.
No. It's because it's for the actual drawing I need to do.
Oh my God. I wrote that for you, chat.
Okay.
Hail Satan.
His face is a top tier pizza slice.
Yeah!
Winter Skies, thank you for the 14 months.
Dude.
Mouth.
It's to pretend I just told a joke to this guy.
What?
What would he do?
I think he's spitting at you?
No, that's
that's the
he's laughing.
Greek,
what would he do? Funny!
Yeah. What would he do? He would funny, obviously. Clearly when you were told a joke, you funny very hard.
Angry Khan, thank you for the
I couldn't
reason.
Just give it to you.
Oh, them curls, I get it. Got me some mashed potatoes and ketchup. Please stop.
They're going to be pink real soon.
You know not what you do.
Don't put mashed potatoes on your ketchup. Or, you know.
Robert.
This guy's head is such a potato.
This is, like, you ever see that episode of Doctor Who where they, where they like, push in the dude's brain and then he gets brain soup, pours out of his eyeballs?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
me. That's me.
What hey, if Mel, can I you went, carve a potato that looks like this guy?
What if we all just started doing that right now?
Yeah.
Okay, that was good.
Yeah, no, I liked it.
Sometimes you just gotta try it out and see if it'll work.
I think we just got content ID matched with like 20 different sounds.
Yeah, Hail Satan is the proper answer to that.
Hey, could you give me a socket wrench? I need to repair my screwdriver.
Oh, man. The
camera has the finest mahogany you can handle.
How did these fuckers get Twitch partnership? That is the question.
that whole like clip is too good.
And a basketball flying.
You watch game 7 of the 2016 NBA Finals. LeBron James will climb out of his TV.
It's a great
the opposite of basketball fine. Isn't the ring, Austin.
Everyone says it was good. You're all fucking
no,
stupid.
Your drawing was shit. Those people.
Everyone in chat says it was good.
Well, the thing with chat in. Is if one person gets it, everybody in chat looks at it and they go, of course that's what it is. But if you made them not look at chat and only look at the screen, they would have been as confused as we are.
No.
He's not that's jizz not, on his head.
That no, is not how you do negative space on a drawing with a white background.
It's not meant to be negative space. I just wanted to undo what I did without undoing everything.
Thank you, Mike. Thank you to Nick for being on the NLSS for the 1.777 repeating babies time. Thanks for the 16 months. It's a swanky hat, though.
It is a swanky hat.
Ba-da-da-da.
Okay, what's wrong with his intestines this time?
Solid forearms.
I hate your hands.
No, it's my style. I'm developing a style.
It's pitchfork hand, man.
They really are. He doesn't have a thumb either.
Edward
but
Scissorhands.
But he'd be really great at ooh. Like holding a steak down for his knife hand.
Yeah. No, you're not wrong. But how would he get it off? It'd just be stuck forever.
You could eat it off.
Yeah, maybe he's into that, you know?
Mouth.
Not kink shaming here. Why are the drawings? They've been so goddamn confusing. This
I mean,
fucking
I did
game.
Say, I did say newsy. So, I was pretty close, I think.
Sorry. I'm trying. I mean, whether I drew the guy or not, it would have been the same. I would have drawn a different stick figure, so. But...
Mouth. Remember, you got to draw the opposite.
Okay.
Okay, still drawing the face. I'm
drawing the opposite.
What's the opposite of this show? So I'm going there.
Well, that's one hell of a skull.
That's a pompadour forehead.
Mm-hmm. I don't. Is there enough yet to know?
No, because he's got to draw the arm, and the arm will point to the thing that it
that's
is.
That's right. I forgot.
So what is the opposite of a mouth face?
No, is that like a Rob the opposite man? Of what it is after he draws the arm. You gotta fall every time. Mouth adds new layers to it, and he always draws the layers.
I'm constantly developing, you know, always improving.
Right, it's important. Is it Sicario, Oscar award-winning film?
It probably won an Oscar.
Sicario is at least nominated.
It won one. Like I don't know if it was directing, but it was something.
Okay, you got 33 seconds, and you're almost done with your man.
It's not the opposite.
It's not the opposite.
It's just that.
I play by my own rules.
Honestly, I'm disappointed.
Yep.
I'm not.
But at the same time, though, I don't know what the opposite of
Nick, though. Yeah. Yeah.
What? Yeah. It just took a while to register.
Those are nice slippers, man.
I made that.
Look, Chad's like, why don't you just draw a star? Have you ever, like, there's no, like, glory in drawing a star.
Yeah.
It's the easiest drawing of all time. Oh, I did it.
You draw the star without lifting the pencil, and then you also draw that, like, super S.
Yeah, super notebook. S I'm familiar with.
Yeah.
Bear shot 27, welcome to the trolling.
Holy fuck.
I don't know what this is.
This is a new mouth face? This is a rock face. This is a Rock Lee face.
What is it, though?
It's this word.
Is it kissing the back?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, yep. It's... Oh, yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, it's, that.
What dev kit do you use to practice coding? It depends on what language you're using in your classes.
Chad, why are you asking that boring ass question?
If you like the program in C, C++, or C#, I would recommend, you know, Visual Studio Community 2015 is really nice. Otherwise, if you're using Java, maybe Eclipse, I guess.
See, the reason I ask is because I know that, like, you know, a lot of America / North America, they're like crazy into Ranch.
Yeah.
And it's like, it's all right.
He's so small.
Mouth, you've seen the whole evolution of the mouth face on my Twitter, right?
Dude, oh yeah, there was like a phase one evolution, and then you did your thingy, and there was a whole new evolution. I'm loving it.
Yeah,
make the Alolan form. Give him a neck.
Give him a really long neck so that it covers.
I gotta draw this part first.
Okay.
Oh.
God damn it! It's not cycling or cycles. I just really want it to be Cyclone, man.
I hope
Bicentennial Man is the greatest movie of all time.
Woo!
Like when they do that, I'm like, this is a
wait. You mean this sound? That one,
dude. You could totally. I'm not gonna do it, but somebody could edit that into the song.
That was really good. Why do I get penalized?
But you'll see two faces or a candle.
Why do I keep getting backed?
Failure has been sent. Failure has been sent.
Speed cheat.
What does it mean? Why did I get penalized?
I don't know, dude. Sometimes it just does that.
Yeah, no, weird. Ryan.
Well, actually, Liberal Tim, Rogue One isn't technically the eighth Star Wars. It's a spinoff series. I'm not even drawing that.
Oh, he did it so fast this time.
Yeah, he's getting good at it.
Wait, Chad has a good point. Why'd you make the paint bucket red?
Because you want to see what color the paint's going to be inside before you open it, right?
But then if, If your paint bucket was the same color as the paint, you'd open it up and be like, what kind of container
is this?
Which
part of this is the paint? Yeah.
Where does the bucket end and the paint begin? Yes.
Hey, Ryan. I fucked Ted.
Oh, man.
The chat's been waiting for this.
No, he's going to do a mouth face. Yep.
It's been a while.
Yeah, I like the mouth face. I tried to get my tablet to work, by the way, with Pinterio, but for some reason, like, it works fine, but it doesn't work when OBS is open.
Weird.
Yeah.
That is weird.
What it's about. It's annoying.
I think I've gotten through all the four-letter mouth parts.
I don't know if we've done this one.
Did he have a bunch of shit on his lips? Is he just rimming the wrong person?
This guy really just...
Oh, he's going to do that, isn't he? Yeah.
Ah! It was going to be a full moon!
We were robbed of the full drawing there.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, God. Oh, it's a mouth drawing.
Oh, but it was a good one.
He's getting really fast at it.
He is.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Long neck bottle. Oh, is he driving?
He's got his arms wide open.
With arms wide open.
Oh, he's got a little square butt.
You know, did you guys see that? Did you guys see that?
Yeah, I saw that one, Rob.
Yeah.
The drawing that this, 8-year-old made in, 200 AD.
How do we know that it was an 8-year-old if it was drawn in 280?
Yeah, that's a good point.
I don't know.
His DNA was
I just,
all over the drawing.
Yeah, I just accept what I read on r/historyporn. But either way, it's pretty funny. They drew, wait, hold on, don't answer this. Because what he drew as his stick figure was, a man like this. And then he had 40 fingers. Like, it was real fucking weird, man.
What an idiot.
Yeah.
That kid has a learning disability.
And then he would be like that. And he's like, I'm a Viking person. Because he was a Norwegian or something.
It's stupid. It doesn't even look anything like a human being.
I don't know.
People were so stupid back then.
Just like the ocean.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's a mouth face. It's happened. Should have drawn P, then drawn some lace. Yep, that would work.
That one looks like an Easter Island head. Faces
are becoming normalized. This is just a normal person to me now.
It's always been a moment. Wow, he's got a donk, dude.
He's got a great ass.
Ooh, he's got a bit of a
fall. He's got a gun. Get down.
I want to watch see you make a comic book out of these characters and watch them interact.
I've been thinking about it.
Get yourself a man who looks like a Pez dispenser.
A Des dispenser.
A Des dispenser.
What is he doing?
Oh my god, man, this creation. What is with the crotch pouch? What the fuck is that?
Oh, fuck. I think that's his scrotum sticking out.
That's the trigger.
What the hell?
Give it a pull, see what comes out of the gun.
You had to draw all that shit.
Woo!
It's all about context. You ever seen a cane by itself?
No.
Never in my life.
He's got a point.
He's trying to inception you. He's trying to plant that memory in your head when you experience that.
Yeah. I'll tell you folks about the birds. Did you know about the birds?
I like the part where they have a stroke.
Surfing bird.
Oh yeah, do you think something actually went wrong in the booth?
What?
You think he had an actual problem in the booth and they just rolled with it on the recording?
It's really weird how strokey it is.
Yeah.
Strokey.
That's actually the word too, strokey.
Strokey
bear. Only you can prevent birtations.
That's a birtation.
Oh, you don't even want
Have you never seen that video?
We all have birtations from time to time.
That's a great video, dude.
Heavy birtation is a phrase uttered by news reporter Serene Branson.
Oh, yeah. You gotta watch it, dude.
What is this picture? It was a Roman numeral, a fucking second.
Yeah. And two people got it. I don't understand. Four.
Okay. Oh.
I think it was from Tap Tap Taparoo. Nick, have you watched new Always Sunny yet? Always Sunny yet?
No, you just asked me that yesterday. I didn't get a chance yet.
All right, but you should, though.
I will. I love that show. I watched it all.
You know what they call It's Always Sunny in Saudi Arabia?
What do they call it?
The weather.
It's sometimes Sunni.
Oh, that was from Caddyshack?
That's really, I don't know if that's offensive.
I don't think that's offensive. Just wordplay. This is actually Ethan from H3H3.
Give him a red beanie.
If you give him a beanie. Orange beanie.
Yeah, absolutely.
He needs
all
a beanie.
Right, hold on.
And then tweet him. Thank you for telling me that was Caddyshack. For some reason, I couldn't remember that.
I haven't seen Caddyshack in a long time.
Yeah, it makes me want to watch it again.
Yeah.
I've never seen Caddyshack.
Oh, really? It's really good. You should watch it.
What are, like, the classic comedies that I should watch?
Caddyshack, Groundhog Day.
There you go.
Airplane.
Friends with
I've
Benefits.
Watched Airplane. Airplane's great. Yeah.
Airplane's good. Like, pretty much everything Mel Brooks has ever done.
No Strings Attached.
Do you guys like Planes, Trains, and Automobiles? Is that what it's called? Or is it...
That's the Woody Allen movie?
That's Just that's Friends.
A good comedy if you want
to
cry.
No, sorry. I'm thinking of... What am I trying to think of? No, yeah, it is Planes, Trains, and Automobiles, the John Candy one.
Year One?
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, yeah, that's good. Wait. History of the World?
Oh, got it.
Oh.
It's, yeah.
Oh. That's
the newish.
Dude.
Finnish.
I was going to say, that's a really bad drawing.
Yeah. Yeah, why is he on a checkerboard?
It peaked too late.
Flambe! You're a cooking method used to create things I don't... What do you use? What's a flambe thing?
You do like a bananas... Bananas Foster, yeah.
Banana flambe. Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay.
Bananas Foster, you
These guys just have big old butts.
He's got a back butt, and I wouldn't be surprised.
Looking damn good, though.
But they got the rake hands. Those freak me out.
Yeah,
this is like had. This could be your signature if you ever became like a modern artist. People would be like, "Oh, that's a mouth right there."
That's so true. Oh, you see it on fucking street art everywhere. Oh, you see that mouth down on Main? Oh, that's a good one.
Oh yeah, okay, good one. Yeah,
it'd be easier if they had silver as a color, but whatever.
Did you know that when it snows,
it pours?
Probably not.
Baby, if I compare you to a kiss from a rose on
the jazz version.
Yeah, it's like the old 40s version. Boom, 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 boom.
What was the song that we were just singing that I got mind flooded about singing?
Kiss from a Rose?
No.
Yeah, what? That's the other one by Puddle of Mud, right? The one that's not She Fucking Hates Me is the one that you put in on a
fair.
Oh, yeah. What's the name of that song?
That's what it's called. When you throw it in my face, just like you did to May.
It's called Blurry.
May.
Blurry.
It is something like that. Is it Blurry?
Yeah, it's called Blurry.
Hold on. Blurry.
No, no way.
Puddle of Mud. All right, here we go.
He's got his hand inside of some kind of cone.
Oh yeah, this opens great.
Oh okay.
It's almost exactly the same size as it is, not magnified.
What? No, what?
I don't want to live in that world, dude. Oh, yeah, this is the song that goes like...
I want this not to be a magnification, but instead an object you
carry. Yeah, no, that's... I thought he's sticking his head or his hand in one of those things at the airports that takes your fingerprints, and then he's like, oh, there's some tumors in here.
Yeah. No. It just snaps the ends of your fingers off.
The future in Trump's America.
Hell yeah, God willing.
You touch my tra-la-la.
No, don't. I don't like that.
My ding ding dong.
Oh, he's back.
Yeah, here he is.
It's the Moai head of justice.
That deep eye socket, man.
Yeah, man. It's always caving so in further. Deep.
And that forehead's like a helmet.
This is what happens when you use the data miner in real life. Mouth, do you have this as an emote on your channel yet?
No, it's recently been suggested, so...
Yeah, you really should, honestly.
As soon as I get the 250, we're doing it.
This is like the fourth drawing where something phallic is nearing someone's mouth.
Yeah, but like
I... Twitch Prime sub on Mouth so we can get this emote.
Let's do it. We've only got like, you know, 80 more to go.
That's a really good drawing.
Yeah!
A lot of long words.
What is this Mathis in our Skype chat? Okay, I'm writing this out for myself. And you're like, oh shit, he's got something to get off his chest. I am done buying old PC games until next month.
Next month. Thank you.
So the only time he comes into Skype is like, guys, watch my new video, or I just bought.
Oh, God.
I didn't think collecting old PC games was a big deal. I think I've been doing it for years.
What did you do to Mouth's face? Also, how did somebody...
That's his cousin.
Oh, no. It's like the
way. Isaac Otter. Damn it.
Nice.
Oh, that's nice. That one is really bad.
Is that in a row?
It looks like
Uranus?
A blue hot dog in a bun that's too short.
I was thinking that. That exact thing. It's like someone who's never made a hot dog but only saw a description, and then they laid the wiener over top of the closed bun at a 90 degree angle.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, I mean, it's just
what's
over.
What's the fifth thing?
Excuse me?
The fifth, like, stone. You know what I'm talking about? When you hit battle, there's the bottom right stone. What is that one?
Oh, yeah, I don't touch that shit, man. They're not going to take my money.
That 10-gallon hat. Oh, my God. He's a cyclops, but his eye is a butthole.
Might be a raw toilet?
It might be something else, actually.
Have you done hard mode?
No, I think
mode?
That's a cyclops with a butthole.
No, I have not done hard mode or lunatic mode, and probably like
exactly what
not gonna do either.
What the fuck?
It's
this?
A little better, to be honest.
It's a really good drawing of a thing that I know what it is, but I don't know still what the word is.
Though. Oh yeah, I know what that is.
Yeah. No, yeah, that's a good drawing of that.
I have no fucking clue what that is.
Yeah. Amateurs, am I right?
Yeah, but what's the word though?
Wait for it.
I am.
All right.
What?
Ryan does this every day when he streams.
Is it a microphone?
Ah. Wait, what?
Basically, hey, you.
Holy hell, gotcha. I figured it out.
All right.
Sorry.
Wow.
That required way more thought than I expected.
Well, I'm going to get a microphone.
That's a Blue Yeti Pro.
It's not black, though. It should have been black.
Oh, well, I outlined it in black.
I just keep seeing it as a man holding an overly large flip phone.
Yep.
From a vertical angle.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Waffle?
Can I get the butter waffle with spinach, please?
No. Eyes, ears, hair.
It makes me uncomfortable,
nose.
Man.
Good one.
Especially when you add that bulge on his pupil. don't
I like
do
how
it.
Glossy his eye is. Like it's got this shine to it.
Ooh.
Oh, his bum!
Dude's got a pocket full of raw meat Hells. Or something down there.
Wait, let me
this
help
guy
you.
Should get a belt.
You have him holding like a bouquet of flowers with his ass?
No?
Oh, no!
Ah! He's blasting off.
He had food poisoning.
Take off, dude.
What? He's got a diaper full of oatmeal here.
There's an album cover that looks like this guy. I gotta figure out what it is so I can show it to you guys.
Oh, what? Are you kidding me?
Why? Doing my job.
This guy's gonna have to buy a new uniform. He dropped an eggplant out of his underpants.
That's an oversized raisin or something.
Just doing my job, what? Nick. Just doing my job. 7 a.m. I gotta get off to my place of employment.
Thank you.
Just doing my job.
Where is his hand? Oh, you know, you see those four lines there?
There's four fingers.
Yeah.
Mouth man only has four fingers.
That's not okay.
Oh, I gotta do it.
I work for a rental truck company, and you can rent a 26-foot box truck with just a driver's license. So many people riding around in those unqualified. You actually just exactly described the situation.
Yeah, it sucks. I don't think people.
I didn't
want to
do it. Yeah, I was like, I don't want to drive this, and everyone else was like, well, I'm not gonna drive it. And I was like, ah, fuck it. I guess if you're gonna leave us in this like completely hamstrung situation, I'll fucking drive it. But I'm not happy about it.
Moving trucks are hard to drive and make me shit.
I forgot about that character already.
That was a good character.
Hey, thanks 5X, beating it 5X for the 20 months resubscription.
This guy's been going to our bread store.
Yes. I think he's sneaking some in his pants. Look up the division bell, chat. This is what that guy is based on. It looks just like him.
What on earth?
Oh, you'll get it in like 2 seconds. Trust me. Maybe 5 seconds, but just wait. Is he friends with a worm that has a top hat?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. I get it.
The worm is very depressed.
I mean, yeah.
What? Oh, fuck. That tripped me up. I was like, you can't say those letters like that.
This guy's strong, man. He's holding that thing with one hand.
Usually get a line of dudes to do that.
Fire's coming from the roof.
Or, like, directly above him.
Is he wrestling a giant penis? A horse penis?
No.
Oh. We did have people not anti-vax. That's, like, the opposite of vaccination. But people neglected to get the vaccinations in our school. And they came around in, like, 7th grade. They're like, we're giving you all hepatitis C vaccinations. Definitely a couple people in class were like, I ain't getting that. My mom said don't get that. So that it's been around.
They like kicked you out if you didn't get it though.
Some of them schools. They do. For the hepatitis C, I guess they didn't because we weren't like giving each other blood transfusions on the regular.
I got kicked out of one of my college courses during the summer because they messed up my paperwork.
For vaccinations?
Yeah, I got like the hep C or whatever and one of those, and I gave them the paperwork, and then like a month into the course, they were like, "Yeah, we removed you from the course because you didn't give us your paperwork."
Wow, that's wild, man.
Yeah, it kind of sucked, but what are you gonna do?
What has happened to this?
This is the opposite of how I thought those.
Oh no! Okay, he drew enough lines that now it makes sense. Sort of. Oh, okay, yeah, good drawing, good drawing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, it's hepatitis B? Oh. Yeah, whatever, one of the two. I don't need to know what it is, because I don't have it.
Oh, wait, okay, Nick, for that. There's a Lamb of God song called Descend.
Don't Good, subtle hint.
It's a great song, by the way. I love it. I wouldn't have gotten the reference. I don't listen to Lamb of God. Oh, but you should, though. They're,
I mean,
I'll make you a mixtape. Walk with me in hell.
Tell me to walk with me!
Why am I drawing again?
You're in first place.
Yep.
Oh.
First place draws first.
Yo, thank you, Bread, for the 11-month subs. Oh, this is good. I get to draw my face again.
It's actually smart the first place goes first, because then they can't, like, you know, if they're winning and they're the last person to draw, they could just not draw.
That's a good point. That's a good point. Well, I don't have to guess for about 30 seconds here.
No, this one will be a bit quicker.
Dude, what? It's the hand. The arm positioning is 100%. It's the easiest drawing in the world.
Oh, God.
You never have your arm in that position unless you're doing this.
I mean, you could be like yodeling or shouting. You could be swatting. You could be
waving at someone across the street.
No, yeah. not with your hands like that. He was clearly holding something.
His hands like that, yeah, with his fingers too small to grab the cigarette.
Don't make fun of his fingers. He was in a sad.
I would love to make like the whole background universe of Malf Face, Malf Man, whatever he's called.
Can he be Goldman's compatriot as I go across the country with my samurai sword slaying evildoers?
Hell sure. Yeah. I was thinking about turning him into a comic. I mean, because like I can't draw for shit, yeah. But why don't we talk?
The meaning of life is to reproduce and die.
About Nike shoes.
Oh, damn, dude. I'm such a sneakerhead.
Wow. Nikes. No honor. Disrespect. Although, I kind of like this guy.
This is like Northernlion's mouth face.
The moon.
This is why you got to value Rob. Because whenever the conversation starts to get low or slow, Rob would just be like, you guys ever wonder what it feels like to put an apple up your butt? And it's like, oh, you know, Rob, no, I haven't.
Who needs Rob? What you guys are we talking like crab apples or like?
Don't make me laugh. I'm drawing straight lines.
With Rob, Smith? Though, it's really more like you wonder what it's like to eat human flesh or to be a vampire or.
Do you guys ever wonder what it's like to be Rob?
Hey, Bear.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
Hey, Bear.
Hi, Bear.
Hey. What you talking about?
You want to stick an apple up your butt?
Bear, do you use ceramic plates or paper plates when you eat?
I use ceramic
plates. All right. Well, you got nothing more to talk about then. You're in the clear.
Cool.
I thought you were going to recommend like a piece of media. And then
I
you
think
just
that's
didn't.
Why we lost it, because we thought you were about to.
You guys all went on your show. Own tangent in your head. But I wasn't even going down.
I mean, I still want to answer the question. I just didn't know the question.
Nah, we got to recommend the show to somebody else. Yep.
I want to hear how you would like describe what the show is. That's all I'm asking.
All right, it's your show. That.
I still don't understand what you're asking.
No, you
how
do.
How do you not? What's the show speaks
for
itself.
The NLSS.
Banter. Yeah. It's just banter.
What is like? That's what I'm asking. Is like, what would you tell someone else? It is.
I don't need to
pitch
the show. I
would link them to that Reddit post that was there the other day, and
you don't need to pitch the show. The show's doing fine.
Say you're gonna get $1 million funding for the NLSS if you just sell the show well.
Why would I take a demotion?
You gotta pitch this to Adult Swim for $1 billion.
They have $1 billion? They gotta spend it on the Clean Water Project instead.
Oh, wow. Way to dodge the question.
What's your pitch, huh?
I wanna maintain creative control.
What
if one day they want us to play a game that's not Isaac Pinterio Quiplash or a golf-based, you know, PC game?
Yeah. That would be hell, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I was kind of going for a little bit of Isaac impressionism there.
I can see
that.
I can see that. I'm for it.
Oh, no.
Oh. Ooh, Pokemon Sun Moon.
don't encourage him.
Luna Stone.
Free game idea, make a Metroidvania in a sketched pencil art style set in Pennsylvania. You could call it a Pennsylvania.
Look at that Tushkus. Look at the Tushkus.
That's too good. That's way too good.
Okay. Yes. It's got flipper hands.
Whoa, okay.
Oh.
He's Rayman.
That's a latex
glove.
Go
gadget hands.
Oh, he's wearing his special slap gloves.
Ah. Oh, he's going to slap him.
What the fuck?
It's clear. The message is clear, boys.
Yeah, it is.
What?
Come on, Ryan. Pistols at dawn.
Hey, no verbal.
Yeah, that is.
I know, but I feel bad.
I would warn you if I had the option.
We guessed it.
Oh, good call.
Yeah, you can't do that because you suck.
I'll tell you one thing. I want to be this dude's glove salesman. You're making a killing in commission. Challenge?
Challenge?
You know, challenge you to a duel.
Oh! You know, maybe if you had placed the glove touching his fingers.
You don't wear the glove, you hold the
glove.
Yeah,
he's not holding the glove. There's space.
You see his hands? You think he can hold anything?
The glove was just floating outside of his presence.
Floating in space. Do you no,
that didn't have that at the karaoke place. That's not gonna last, though, right? Like,
no,
she's not gonna be 40 years old and leaving like an answering machine. She'll be yes, I'm most famous for Catch Me Outside. How about that? But recently, I was the Nobel laureate for economics at Oslo University.
What is this floating dangling eyeball here? The dangler. Okay. All right. Nice hairline.
Yes.
What?
I don't. It just came to him in a dream.
It's a Pinterio word. I've had this a million times.
Okay.
Please let me finish this.
Glad to know it's a Pinterio word.
Yeah, that's helpful.
It's just, it's not a word anyone ever uses ever, except in Pinterio. They're like, oh, it's a word.
Let me finish it, Pinterio.
Well, dude, you need that paint bucket tool.
Dude.
Do they have one?
No.
Oh, no. My God.
I would never have guessed that in a thousand years.
Hairdo.
I use that word.
I didn't know that was a word.
I don't ever type that word.
Are you kidding me?
Bort. Bort. Oh, man. That's good. That's good. Oh.
Woo.
Lord of the Rings, Return of the King.
Okay, yes.
Everyone here has seen that.
Let's I've just go fallen with, asleep, so no, I haven't seen it.
Let's call it the trilogy, because all three are up there.
Yeah.
I've seen the first two.
I've seen all three.
Oh, here we go.
Those are my high school movies. All right. Good, the Bad, and the Ugly.
Yes.
Yes. I don't think I've seen that.
I have not seen that. It's a great movie.
Number 10, we're not allowed to talk about.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'd say Fight Club, probably about the 10th best movie ever made.
I haven't seen it.
I have zero idea if you were being sarcastic. I don't know.
I am being extremely sarcastic. Okay. I like Fight Club, but it is one of those, like, you know, DAE. Oh. Fuck, dude, I just wish, like, a fucking Tyler Durden would show up in our world and fix everything by committing a horrible terrorist attack.
I don't think, like, a lot of people had that takeaway from Fight Club.
Dude, yeah, you...
I don't either.
You should go on our movies sometimes, man.
I don't even get why you guys like District 9.
District 9 is a great movie,
though.
It
was nominated for Best Picture.
That doesn't mean it's good. It means somebody liked it.
If a sci-fi movie gets nominated for Best Picture, it's a momentous occasion.
It was boring, and it also was just
what?
Bland.
You're boring! That's a great movie!
It's extremely bland.
Bland! What?
Yeah.
It's inventive!
No.
I'm not the best movie of all time. It's a little ridiculous.
Fucking prawn!
But, you know, I defend to the death your right to say it, but...
Damn, his ass is getting fat.
Sorry you guys love District 9 so much. I don't like it.
District 9 is really good, man.
Great. That's my favorite
I've seen
movie.
It. It didn't do much for me. I think I just have a higher standard for sci-fi movies.
That's actually just
do.
Insulting, honestly.
Yeah.
It's so rare to get like a really good sci-fi movie. So when you call one of the best one of the past 10 years not good, it's like...
Yeah, what? You're always District 9's boring. Arrival, oh, I've seen it before. What's your favorite sci-fi movie, buddy?
Aliens?
Okay. All right, okay. What's your second favorite sci-fi movie?
let's keep digging till we find something.
Alien is beloved, man. Both of the Alien and Aliens.
Whoop. Local for, this you know, fucking... like blueberry, local.
Oh, no.
There's like a lot of wine.
California, that's...
Because he's doing this.
Failure.
No, no, no. You can't do that. I did nothing wrong.
It's looking more like that Pink Floyd album every day.
Did you see the tweet that was like, is it just me or does this guy's shadow look like a mouth face? And it was actually a mouth face.
Where? Someone sent
it. It was on Twitter. Somebody tweeted to Josh. He's going to love it.
Oh, what? God, yes.
What is this?
I haven't really drawn the legs, but,
got what? It.
The arrow.
Oh.
Signifies movement.
You can't what the fuck?
That's a weird
That's
word.
A tough one.
Yeah.
It's sleeping, and then there's a laser beam coming out of his Ryan. Arms.
You already got it, right?
No, those are his arms. They're, I mean, his fingers. Those are his fingers.
If you think about it, our arms are kind of like laser beams.
Yeah. What the fuck? He's sitting down, dude!
No, sorry, I forgot to leave room for the legs to make a move. He's definitely going to be an emote. Yeah.
Okay, buy 10 lottery tickets tonight.
No.
Yes, I just told you to.
No.
Uncate the crate.
Oh shit. Just got a big time email, boys. 2017 summer lawn watering calendar.
Actually, I'm kind of interested in that.
Yeah, I am too.
Ooh, you people owning houses, you love your lawns so much. Stop owning houses all the damn time.
I don't really have a lawn.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I'm glad we can meet in the middle there, Josh. I don't own my house. You don't have a lawn. We have a good compromise.
We should
there.
Combine forces.
Yeah, we should do that.
Kansas and just start a family.
I want to.
You could bang Arnold Schwarzenegger. I hear he gives birth sometimes.
This is the dumbest shit. I'm so mad at this.
Coming in my wife to impregnate her.
Oh.
What the hell?
This guy's really bad at using a telescope.
How many ways can we not get the answer to that?
Oh my god, no. It's a tense, dude. It's just one of the tenses.
Ah, you're right. So many tenses. That bottom part is a lot better than the top part. Oh. Very true. Like, the bottom part looks like something from the Behemoth.
This guy's got some strong arms, man.
Yeah. That's his fucking dick.
Oh my god.
Dagwood? What is that?
Dogwood's a type of tree.
Yes, it is. Pagoda dogwood.
And dagwood is a sandwich that's like, you know those ridiculous cartoon sandwiches where there's just like everything they get out of the refrigerator and they put like a stick through the whole thing?
It's right, that. Yeah. Mmm, okay.
And Dagwood Bumstead is a comic strip character.
From what comics? From what comic strip?
From Dagwood?
Dagwood.
It's from Blondie, you neophytes.
Where is coming Dagwood?
Dagwood is Blondie's husband, you sexist.
But your name is Sexist Steve. I'm not sure that you can.
Yeah, it's my favorite comic.
Good butt on him.
Yeah.
Pitchfork hand.
Tell you what, this guy's never going to lose his sunglasses.
Appreciating low forms of comedy, Steve. I thought we were talking about the last one.
I'm subscribed to Maxim. Never read the articles, though.
I just jerk off to the celebrity pictures in their bikinis.
Yeah.
Giving out too much information, Steve. I thought we were talking to appreciative of low forms of art.
Giving Steve descriptors, damn it.
It's a great drawing.
What is he doing?
He's channeling his key to do a jump into the next dimension.
What's the blue stuff?
Using the force?
I don't know.
That's good. That's a good drawing, man. That's a good one.
I feel like a total asshole for saying I don't know what the blue stuff is.
No, it's my bad.
Somebody called for me.
This is like a physics engine from 1998.
Meatwad Steve, what are you doing here?
Steve Gorgatron.
Oh, yeah!
You gotta learn more about the extended universe.
Do we have a wikia yet with all the lore for the NLSS? Because probably. That needs to exist, honestly.
I want
to
see a family tree hierarchy for Steve Gorgatron.
Right. Every Steve on the show is related.
Yeah, mine was about as good as the smorks that are showing up.
Why was there a volcano in the swamp?
It was drain. It was that you pulled.
Ryan, when was the last time you watched Volcano with Tommy Lee Jones?
I've never seen it.
What? You ever seen Volcano with Tommy Lee Jones?
No.
I watched it by myself. Volcano with Tommy Lee Jones?
Have you ever watched Volcano without Tommy Lee Jones?
You haven't watched Volcano with Tommy Lee Jones.
How do you watch Dante's Peak but not watch Volcano?
Was that your Sandler? That wasn't bad.
It's supposed to be the SpongeMock meme, but...
Work on that Sandler and come back
to me.
That
is a great butt.
You know why I don't watch Volcano?
He's been working out.
He's the Angus of mouth drawings.
It has a woman in it. I only watch movies that only have dudes in them. Glengarry Glen Ross.
Sexist Steve, what happened to your speech impediment?
I went to therapy because I make 33 cents extra per dollar than the average woman.
See, if that was Walk Again, that's the third time in this one episode we've done that one.
Why did you write done at the
top? Finished this drawing.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I was very... That really mind-flooded me. I was like, what does that have to do with done?
What? No, I was done the drawing.
Yeah, we gathered.
Yeah, we got it now.
Yeah, five grand.
I mean, 5 grand's... You know, that's not a small amount of money.
It would be like 10,000 Twitch subscribers. It would be a high enough number that I'd never get to it, so I never have to eat it.
I'd rather eat a spoonful of that cheese than get a tattoo.
Yeah. Probably me too, actually.
That's also probably true.
You can get like an inconspicuous tattoo in the inside of your thigh that no one will ever see. It's like an inch long.
It's not someone about that. It's that I know it's there.
Is this... No, it's weight.
He's getting fast at it.
I didn't draw the rest of the body properly, but you know.
What rest of the body?
At least give us the butt. are they handing over the ceremonial bullet?
That's a dildo. Ooh.
That's an air
horn.
That's
a dildo for a specific
type of
lady. Yeah.
You guys know that's a penis gif.
Yeah.
Gif.
Yep.
No, give me your best. You got it right. It's a gif, all right. Give me your best impression of how he says that.
No.
That's a penis.
That is racist.
This what? Is not related to the drawing at all. I just want to draw a swirl. It takes two, baby.
Oh! I can't stop looking at the swirl.
You got me so invested in the idea that this had something to do with carpentry. I mean, carpentry?
Yeah. Why?
I started to type carpentry and then I couldn't get out of it.
What would you draw for cooperate? Holding hands?
Two people doing brain surgery.
Yeah, there you go. Or I would draw a co-op and then an earate.
Wow, things are just really different in Pennsylvania.
Well, I forgot you lived in Australia for a bit, so.
Yeah. Oh, there's mouth face. I haven't seen
that. Oh, I missed this.
It's back. Oh, it's got a bigger nose this time.
Oh, yeah, this is something else.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
This is Mal's signature character.
Oh, is it face. Is it Intel?
No, 200 IQ?
That's not Steve Jobs.
And then
oh, it's Ryan.
Oh no.
Wait, it can't be Ryan now.
It could be if you wait 3 weeks. I have about that many.
Oh, he also okay, wait, also.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Oh, my God.
You got it.
It's actually fantastic.
Come on.
It is. Don't look at it as if it's like a cross-section of his brain, which is what it clearly looks like. But imagine that checkerboard pattern is stubble. What do you see?
Garbage.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, I wasn't gonna get that one.
Homer. Lazy March.
How low can you do that?
Homer. 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 How good is your Bard impression? Hey, Homer.
Eat my charts, man.
Is that like a racist Jerry Seinfeld as Bart?
It's me, your son, Bart Simpson. Is this Genghis Khan?
Yes, that's the Fu Manchu, dude. Oh, shit.
Oh my God, it's gonna be this.
Third time's a charge off him.
Oh, no.
Mustache.
I.
Rob.
Mustache.
I can't.
Just type it in. Bird. Just type it in.
M-U.
Yeah, he has a little beak.
Mom. No, just M-U.
M-U. Mustache.
Oh, it's M-U.
I did it too.
Mustache.
Mustache. Almost. Next time. Dude. Next time.
Yo, mustache is spelled M-O-U.
No, it's not.
Eat my ass.
It's not.
Game. M-U-S-T-A-C-H-E.
Rob.
No, it's spelled not. M-O-U.
No, it's not.
It, dude, it is.
Oh, here we go.
For now. Use your Twitch Prime, everybody.
Oh, shit, that's a good idea. You should all use Twitch Prime for Ryan.
Mm-hmm.
So well, that...
It doesn't matter. I'll just give it away.
He can hire me as his full-time...
Personal digital assistant.
Friend.
Mm-hmm. Fluffer.
And to subscribe to Northern Lion, you go to twitch.tv/alpacacroll/subscribe. And it works surprisingly well.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, four cans.
Yeah. What?
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, that's
no.
A.
Oh, no, that's... no, it's good. It's good.
Is that a shake weight? Oh, fuck. Sorry. I thought it was weird enough that it wasn't actually that. This
is how it used to always end up. We would just draw random shit and then the other thing.
Yeah,
that was never fun.
You had to draw the thing.
No, it was a lot of fun.
I thought it was
a lot
fun.
More fun. Yeah,
that made me real mad when we would do that.
I miss like four. Now you're getting honestly. It. That is one of the things. Oh no!
His face is all fucked up.
Yeah, he's got a mouth face going on. Oh, he's got cat eyes.
Maybe his face is normal and our faces are fucked
this
up.
This is like if Mouthface was on Rick and Morty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like,
his eye isn't even inside of his eye socket. I don't think that's really practical at all.
Anson is Eyes Johnson. That's what that is.
Oh.
I always like the Fork Kings, too. Always underrated quality of the mouth face. Is the
Fork
hand.
King?
Yeah.
Oh, it's an actual fork.
Thank you, Rob.
Or is it?
That's a doobie, dude.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, hell yeah.
Dude, weed.
Love it.
He stuck it on a fork?
Smoking.
Oh, is it B-L-U... L-U-N-T. No.
I'll give you a hint. It's not a toilet.
Good hint.
What you smoking there, bud?
Oh, I figured it out.
Dape Nation. What the fuck is that A?
Nobody. That's how we do A's in Canada, okay?
I mean, you guys are known for saying A.
It's a little racist, but I'll allow it.
Israel
is
real. Yeah.
Is Israel real?
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
Hey, Michael, I'm dad.
Sorry, good dad joke. I didn't mean to interrupt you. Know.
Like
there's like one dude, he always replies to me. If I ever put I'm in a tweet, he goes, hey, thing that you are, I'm Speed Weed. And I don't know. Like, he's on the verge of getting blocked. I don't know if it's...
He's got his name in your head.
Yeah.
I don't know Something's if he's working. A bot or he's a real human being that just recognizes when I'm is in the tweet or something.
Oh, you didn't let me draw the ass cheek.
Buy spices. Just,
you know, just like, you know, it's a catch-all spice. You can use it in everything.
That looks like that scene in Looper when he starts losing.
Billionth goddamn time. Wasn't following your stupid advice.
Oh, Pink Floyd.
Well, the head always looks like Pink Floyd.
Mm. It's a Jean-Paul Jeunet film.
Now it's that visual optical illusion, right?
Yeah, you see the candlestick.
I see the ligma.
Ooh.
Mm, he's blowing into it. Oh, it's shotgun. Shotgunning.
This is how they have sex.
Hmm?
Oh.
Yes, I'm still here. God.
Spitting on him.
So needy.
Is he blocking the spit by blowing on it?
Well, it looks like there's some sort of invisible wall in place because that spit seems to be suspended in the air long enough.
Or the rain clouds.
Yeah.
It's Isaac.
This is adorable.
kind of want to see where it goes.
Uh-oh.
No.
No.
Oh, no.
What's that one saliva song that everyone knows?
Click, click, boom. Click, click, boom.
No, there's two, though, because that, is that Your Disease?
No, two different songs.
His Disease is
what's Your Disease?
You might also be thinking of Josie Scott's second verse from the 2002 song Hero off the Spider-Man soundtrack.
Britney's back in the news again.
Can we pretend to be TMZ while Rob tells this story?
Oh, fuck
yeah. Yeah, sure, go for it.
Oh, what'd she do this time, Rob?
Whoa!
So her dog tweeted at her, and then she responded to her dog.
That bitch is crazy!
Oh, wowie!
Ooh.
yikes. Small face is in pain. He's screaming.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't really top that bitch's.
What? He's got like a mustache inside of his mouth.
It's a fam.
I didn't guess that first.
Oh,
wow.
Close.
Yeah. He's going to make a Big Mac.
I do.
Okay, ear was
I did like that sound representative of him. Yeah. Okay. No, they put it together.
And sometimes they get comedians on and they'll tell a funny story and I'll be like, that's how you do this bit, motherfucker.
Yeah, sometimes. Show,
bring some new material. All right?
They're always in the chat going, play Verdi. Dude, I watched like three episodes of that Conan Abroad show that's on Netflix.
Okay, right,
dude,
yeah.
He's just like a really funny guy.
I love Conan. Conan's great.
He's just hilarious. He's a really, really good comedian.
Yeah, I'm with you.
The end.
No, I agree. Oh, I get it. The no, he's really funny. He used to write for The Simpsons.
Yes, or is it in the middle? That's right.
It's in the middle. Yeah, that's yeah.
What were we talking about? Oh, dude, Torment. You know, the he's in Captain Marvel.
Is he really?
He is.
I like him. He's good.
He has maybe no speaking lines. He might say two lines, but he is in Captain Marvel.
I like Gwendolyn Christie. I think she's good.
Yeah, she's really good in Star Wars.
All right. In that case, that's really not her fault at all. Like, they just like keep doing that with cool looking characters in Star Wars. Just like, yeah, you know what? Let's just make them not say anything and then just kill them like a bitch. You know,
or
just like fuck it.
Are they? I mean,
spoilers.
Wait, which character is this? I don't even
Captain know. Phasma.
Yeah, Captain Phasma.
How do I know her name when she's not? Does she ever say Captain Phasma? Does anyone ever call her Captain Phasma?
Finn does.
Finn
once.
Goes to Captain Phasma.
Yeah.
Once. And everyone's like, dude, favorite character? Captain Phasma, dude. She's got that shiny armor.
I prefer Commander LCD.
Dude, I have no idea what this is.
I said,
think about it.
Is that George Washington chopping down the cherry tree into a pool of blood? Imagination.
I've told this story before, but at our public school, you know, all I knew was the boys' bathroom, and then one day we had to use the girls' bathroom to change for like a school play or something like that. I went in there, and there were like it was all stalls, and the showers had walls in between them, so you couldn't see anybody else when you were showering. And I was like, "What the fuck, dude? They've been holding out on us. We've all been showering, pissing like right next to each other."
Yeah,
it's to build character.
That,
the girls have like a 5-star amenity. Okay. That's an amazing.
Yeah, actually,
Red Panda Gamer is too good.
It's amazing. Oh, he's up. Yeah, I get it.
Cheating.
Yeah.
Well, maybe.
Dude, yeah, actually, I walked into a girl's bathroom once in my drama department down when I was in high school. And they had like a whole what are those called, the where it's just like the wall to wall mirror thing.
Okay, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. With like lights and everything, and they had like vending machines and shit. Yeah, Vanity. That's it. That's the ticket.
It's exciting to think about, at least.
I'm all for it. Because, I don't know. I mean, Barry, you live in the PNW for a while. People here are really bad at driving.
Like, dude, I mean, they're bad, but Utah's honestly worse. And it gets worse.
Wow. Yeah, that's crazy.
I wouldn't be surprised by that at all. Yeah.
People here are also terrible drivers.
I think Utah is honestly notoriously bad. Like, it's not even just my experience. People go there and they're like, what the fuck is wrong with these people?
Why would Utah, and this is a serious question, why would Utahns be notoriously
suppressed
bad?
Rage.
Really? You think so?
For sure, dude. Like, I'm not even making a joke.
So they're like aggressive drivers?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Florida is terrible, actually. Yeah, Florida drivers are the fucking worst. We make fun of New Jersey here, but I don't drive, so I mean, I can't really have a horse in the race, you know?
Everywhere is the worst drivers.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah.
I don't know, the infrastructure when I was there in New York for Champions of Fire made me mad, because we left the airport and there was like a toll bridge. Immediately after the 6-lane toll bridge, there was like a 1-mile stretch of road that had no lines on it. And all the cars were just like, you know when you see like a movie go to India? And then somebody like gets in a taxi outside of the airport and the drivers are just doing whatever they want. And the guy's like, whoa, this is crazy. That's what it was like in New York.
Yeah. Yeah, it gets pretty. Everybody drives very aggressively here.
Ooh. That's speaking of which. That's if on cue, yeah.
Here's the thing. Rob actually brings up a really good point, because that's like something that we want to do, is like the automated car sharing. But if it's just like a car is going around, like, it's probably got to go to a depot to, like, charge up, and then somebody's got to go in there and clean up all the goof goop. Because Rob is busting a nut.
Yeah, what if you open it? Yeah, that's going to be like when you open a bathroom stall and somebody left their shit in the toilet. It's going to be the same thing. You're going to have a bunch of semen all over all the
seats. Well, I mean, you shouldn't.
But that's true. People are going to puke in it. Somebody might poop. Somebody might pee. That's frig.
Frig that, yo.
Well, dude, No. Here's what we do. We have a camera in the car, and you have like that social score thing. So if they see you pooping in the car, they can do the algorithm on your face, and then your social score drops.
Yang gang, baby.
And you get put in jail.
Wow, I spelled it wrong like 3 times. It's great. Oh man.
What are you doing, Ryan?
It's an Abraham Lincoln quote.
All right.
Yes, Josh, it's like red and orange hair. It's not brown. Oh. Is it? Oh, wait, maybe it is brown.
I don't know. I was too old to watch Jimmy Neutron.
Yeah, but you weren't too old to know what it was. You're younger than me and I know what it is.
Yeah, but you live in America, so you have Nickelodeon. We get in Canada, the Nickelodeon shows like 3 years after they air in your country.
Yeah, but you got MALF doing this. So
we just got Little Bill last year. It was terrible timing.
Little Bill is not good.
You're telling me. You thought it was bad when it aired.
Yeah, now it's
way more troubling now. Amazing.
I wasn't actively looking for another position. I'd have a mustache tomorrow.
Mm.
I thought mustache was M-O-U. No?
Oh, here we go. The old mustache spelling bit.
Yep.
I didn't think it was a stupid periscope. Periscope doesn't shoot light out of it. It receives light.
Are you sure?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, man, I can't believe he's doing mouth face again. What an idiot.
I know.
What the fuck? Everyone's bored of this.
Absolutely false.
Oh, you're going to like this. Watch this. Okay.
Nose hair. Oh, yeah. Get that corn, baby.
Yep.
Hot dog.
Mm. Lunch? Yes, please.
Yes. Hell yeah.
Oh,
nothing's quite like that smell of a hot dog.
Mm, just hold it up exactly like that.
Yeah,
cute.
Just great,
get it right in your face.
Right in your face, yeah.
Oh, so good.
Oh, I want one now.
Do your cats like it when you scratch in their ears?
Oh, dude, they go crazy for it.
In their ears?
Yeah.
Oh my God, they're like me. Yeah, the ear scratchers.
If you were a cat, you'd probably not too dissimilar than Lady Gray. He loves this shit. But then, like, I get all, like, her earwax on my hands, and I rub it on my jeans. Mm. Gross.
Yeah.
What else? Like, what is this? What is...
Yep, parsnip.
Yep, that's a parsnip. Dude, his tongue is going to be purple for, like, the rest of his life.
That's Popeye's arm. And then I was like, why is his face there? Oh, my God.
If he smokes a pipe, why do they sell candy Popeye cigarettes? Riddle me this.
He's great. Didn't they sell licorice pipes, too?
Those are not Popeye themed, though.
I mean, they can't even sell them. Disgusting. Oh, gross.
Please don't call the movie The Black Panther. That's not its name.
Corn.
You know, so I watched Detective Pikachu yesterday, and they were playing trailers for movies. They have this one movie where it's about a dog, but the dog dies.
Mm, it's a dog's journey.
Yeah, the dog dies like hundreds of times. Yep. Well, probably not hundreds, but yeah, it was just like the dog dies over and over again. Why would I watch that movie? I'm not doing that.
Live, bark, repeat.
Yeah, basically.
You guys, I forget what movie we saw. It might have actually been Captain Marvel, but like, it was one of those things where the trailer came on and it was like, you know, Faithbringer Productions. And you're like, is this is one of the God movies, right? And then they don't ever say anything about it being a God movie. But it's just like an endless montage of people like getting mad and then being saved by somebody else. And I was like, it was about like a high school running coach. The whole thing was just the greatest cliche of all.
When The Force Awakens came out, I read the spoilers the first day. I didn't see it until I was on an airplane like a year later.
They will never do anything with a story that truly surprises me, so I don't care about the spoilers at all.
Yeah. Not true.
Like what?
Like Luke Skywalker.
He's your father. This is the worst mouth face.
That was such a good, like, non-joke joke. It was really good. Oh, God.
Why is it coming out of the top of his mouth? That's not his mouth.
That's his mouth.
That's his mouth, dude.
Yeah. That's his upper and lower lip right there.
He's making that.
The only thing I'll say about spoilers, because I, as always, have the correct opinion, which is in between both extremes, is I do find it annoying when people are like, please don't spoil this thing. And then you're like, well, what episode are you on? And they're like, I haven't seen the whole
thing. And then they're like, oh, have you seen this part yet?
No, I mean, you shouldn't do that, obviously.
You went for it.
All right. It's me, Malf.
Wait. So I got to say present for me?
Yeah. No, the other one. Whatever. I keep getting arrested for telling it like it is. Hurt me up already. Well, you loved it when it was called the Suck Ship. Now you'll love it even more because it's called the Suck Shit. Anybody tries to arrest you, you just tell them you suck. And if they start to arrest you, well, then you suck it. All right, Mel.
How this guy get back on the show? Get him out of here with his suck products. How does he
just buy like a statue or something and put it there and make it focus
yeah,
up?
Yeah, dude.
That's one of Dennis's two focus stops is a statue that doesn't exist there anymore. Shh, don't tell anyone. Because it was out by the bed and breakfast that used to be there.
Dude, we tried to do a
a raid today, and like as soon as I got into it, the words "go" appeared on the screen Uh-oh. And never went away. And then all my Pokemon just died, and I couldn't leave.
Yep,
yeah, I've had that. This is great.
It does happen.
Yeah,
That's my first.
That game's still incredibly broken after all these years now.
What the?
I mean, this is Don Gosling.
Did he get
Don Gosling
run over by a truck? Look at this chin.
Daniel got run over by a reindeer.
Splattered. His chin's not connected in the middle.
I don't know. I think that's his lips. He lost him.
Let's go.
Loot. Villain.
Villain? Right.
He's a loot villain?
It's a strong
just a regular loot villain.
Great Super Mario World font, though. That is that is the typeface of Super Mario World.
It's like it's not like boiled hot dogs and milk or anything. But,
that is,
like,
but did you see
that like a Joe Biden special?
The tweet that went viral that was like, "This is how you keep a man," and it was like
that looks so gross.
This is like two seasonless boiled chicken drumsticks and then just an unbelievably like amorphous blob of neon orange macaroni and cheese.
Oh boy.
Actually made me want to die a little bit. They did have pepper on the drumsticks. This is my mistake.
Oh, that's good at least. You know, there's some seasoning for you. You know, I feel like if ever you're cooking and you're considering, should I boil this? Take a step back and reconsider, you know?
Are you making mashed potatoes?
Yeah. Hard-boiled eggs.
Pasta, any kind of noodle, I guess, apart from that. Very few meats should be boiled by, like, default.
Yeah.
Dude. Get a sous vide.
Hey Corey, how do you spell or what is YES spell?
Yes.
What is EYES spell?
Eyes.
Oh shit. All right, mouth. What is YES spell?
Yeah.
EAs.
Oh, it's so good.
I heard someone may have fallen for that.
Yeah, who did I get yesterday? It was Justin. Right? Yeah.
Yeah. Got.
Yes.
Very good. Yes.
That was so wonderful. You got to do it. Chat, if you're watching right now, go do it to your parents later. Just really, really lay it into
them. Just go do it to your parents later.
Just lay some pipe on your parents.
Lays?
Robert, how's Madden 20?
Oh, complete garbage, but that's, you know, normal.
I gotta admit, I was on Metacritic, and I saw that it had, like, a 75, and I was like, oh, shit.
What is that?
It's just, like, you know, I don't know. I could get into it, but essentially, it's just, oh, you're right, it is that. Yeah. Yep. But essentially, it's just, like, there are so many, like, just simple baseline things that a sports game should have that Madden does not. And that's really the main issue with it. Beyond the bugginess.
Do they have a ball?
They do have that, at least.
Can you throw it?
Well, sometimes, unless it's soft blocks.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It's Mario Maker.
Yeah.